are a new subscriber or a returning subscriber, welcome you with warm arms, darling. Please don't forget to like and share the video. As you can see today, I just woke up. Oh my god. I just woke up and I decided to do a morning routine as a student. You know, we're back to school now, so you know what it's all about, student stuff. So I'm just showing you guys my routine that I usually do when I'm here at school. So hope you enjoyed the video, and please don't forget to follow me on Instagram and TikTok and Twitter @gwanda_n. Actually going to take a shower, brush my teeth, wash my face, and showering, and I'm now making my food. So now I just want to do my skin routine. What I do in the morning after I shower. Alright. And I'm dressed.
This is my old. I'm gonna put some milk.
And I'm gonna eat this while I get ready, okay?
So yeah. I'm gonna put my hair that I gotta keep it moisturized. And I'm also gonna put in some coconut oil. Cause apparently it helps your hair with, I don't know, moisturizing.
I'm actually going to be late for class. I actually have like 20 minutes to get ready, and I want to do my makeup. I want to look nice, honey. So yeah, let's get into it.
I am doing my makeup right now.
Where am I attending classes? I hope it's not just today. But anyway, guys, it's hard being a student, you know. You wanna be there for class, at the same time you wanna look snatched at the same time. It's just too much. It's too much. It's too much. Anyway, I'm gonna do my eyebrows. This is too much. Like, can't we wake up snatched? Is there something wrong with waking up snatched already? So we don't have to do the work again. Cause I don't see anything wrong with waking up snatched. Anyway, guys, I finally got my eye drops. So yeah, I'm a free child now. I'm a free child. Anyway, guys, let me just do my makeup quick, and while I eat, because I don't want to be late for class. Have I sit here and chit chat with you? I'm just gonna be late. So also, I am done eating and doing my makeup. You know, it's not that big of a deal, you know. Not that dramatic. And now I'm going to take my supplement. I added this to yesterday. This one I already had because I got it from my mom. She said I haven't started taking it, and I was already taking the digestive enzymes, and they are working me, because wow, child, it's too much. I'm taking the omega 3. The brain, it's a function. Well, so I can concentrate. Well, that's how they wrote that. Anyway, I'm going to put on my eye drops because, yeah, I have sensitive eyes, guys, and I have to put the eye drop because I did eyeshadow, and the setting spray kind of has fragrance, so I'm just like, I'll tell you all about it when I do a makeup video. And we are all set. So I will see you in my next video. I hope you enjoy the morning routine, and please don't forget to subscribe, like and comment down below, and share the video. Enjoy your day. Bye. Love you.